Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Kathy, and welcome to our channel.
Look at our faces.
Double chin and all.
No makeup. Today is not about makeup. We're doing the what's in my purse thing.
Yep, we sure are. And my purse is an absolute blooming mess.
Here's my purse.
Okay.
It's not that bad, although there is some paperwork in there.
No, mine is like, I know mine's bad. I mean, I got stuff hanging out of it. That's how bad it is.
Her purse is scary.
Yeah. Okay, so let's get hopping, mopping.
Here's my purse.
Okay, got to get the Camarola on it. Then I'm going to show y'all. Well, no, I can't, or I would. I've got a little mini. Well, I can show you the jewelry part because it's in my purse. Come on, camera. Lights, camera, action. Okay, Chrissy's got a wallet here.
Yep. Don't show him anything with an address.
I'm not. Then we've got lots and lots and woo. And poopy doodle. Lots and really? I'm very sorry. Another card. A really beautiful coach thingy. A mirror. A key.
Okay, my purse is turning out to be messier than I thought.
Pills. Checkbook. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's it. And a brush.
Yep.
You did good, hon, compared to me. It's a nice little non-nightmare compared to mine.
This right here is medicine for my doggy.
Oh. Poo-poo.
She just has dermatitis.
Oh, poor baby.
And we will have to get the crap off the floor.
Yes, I know. Where is it? I get it.
That right there is Kathy's purse. Oh, do you see that it's exploding? Oh, there's Kathy's
head. It really
is. We're doing good.
Help. Okay, sweetheart.
Okay, so that was it?
Yep. I'm not even kidding.
That was easy.
This is scary because I don't even really know what's in there. That's the honest truth.
Do you know how to film?
Yeah.
Okay.
I, honest to God, don't know what's in there.
All right, we're just going to start to... Oh, my God. Holy crap. Okay.
It's scary. I'm telling you, I was afraid for y'all to do it. And there's probably a lot of hair because I've been losing hair like I'm on chemo treatment. And I'll roll it up in a round ball and stick it in the pocket.
I don't know if I'm going to go through the pockets in this thing. It's, oh, my God. Just show what's in there.
Whoop, whoop.
My God.
My house is normally not like this.
And then is on this side.
Holy crap, there's stuff everywhere.
Oh, my God.
Show the makeup pocket.
Where is the makeup pocket? Look, she's got, are you getting all this?
Yeah, baby.
Make sure it's in here.
There it is.
Okay, and she's got these in there.
Show them the one pocket that's full on the right-hand side. Just open it up so I can get it in there.
Look at this.
Wee-haw!
There's no way you know what's in here.
Can I see the bottom of the purse?
You
no?
even have...
I know. I have stuff everywhere. I mean, this is my life. I'll cram things in the purse. And by night,
I got everything
I'm just
out
too
of it.
Tired. And so I don't, and I don't even know what this is. Like,
okay,
show them this.
We have scrunchies, and I don't know what this is. It looks like a pull chain, but
I'm not really sure.
But it doesn't have the thing.
Oh,
on
I
the
know end. What it is. My shirt. It came off of my shirt.
Oh, okay.
I had one on both sides.
Why are you saving it?
I don't know. Like I said, I get really.
We got a comb.
Oh yeah. And if she would have went through the pocket, she would have found my hair.
We have a wallet.
Yep.
We have, I'm assuming...
That's all medicine.
Oh, this is okay, medicine. We have a medicine case.
And unfortunately, my inhaler's right there.
Yes, the inhaler's right here. Mm-hmm. At the bottom of my
which
head.
I really needed to use. And,
we have...
That's the key thing.
Car keys, house keys.
Yep.
A fluffy ball.
Fluffy balls, baby.
And then
it's
we
not
have...
not my blue ones. I left my blue ones in the house on the bed.
We
man.
Had
it sounds
this,
horrible, but I did.
We had this in there, which has...
A pair of... I just went and I got it, and I used my makeup remover and removed part of the gold. I'm upset because I just got them. These are Brightons. I paid $5 for these.
What came out with it? It looks like crackers.
I paid $5 for these Brighton earrings.
Look.
And then... oh, my gosh. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Wow. And then oh no. You know what that is, don't you?
It looks
that
like
Mexican candy.
Oh.
That it's called peanut something. But isn't this pretty? It's all glass and I got it for $2. I'm gonna clean it up and I'm gonna put it on my antique thingy. And I got this beautiful necklace for $5 and it's actually real turquoise. It's polished turquoise.
Okay.
And for $5, I mean, you can't beat it with a wooden stick. That's She overcharged me. The lady overcharged me. I know she did. So, that is our really wonderful
haul. That was really quick. So, yes. We didn't really get into, like, people's
oh, Lord, if you would have seen what was going on. But I had a Kotex in there, and I had my hair rolled up in a wad. I had eye cream.
Kind of like
I'm not even kidding when I say I had everything in there. It was a nightmare.
So.
All my fluffy balls are over next door. I have got to. I'm obsessing because they fill this spot right here, and it's empty. I had them all organized, all my headbands. Oh my gosh, Jesus help. Woo! Help me. My crown came off.
All right. This was a perfect video. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and hit the button and the bell.
Please, would you share with a friend? Get more people on our channel. We would love to have more wonderful people like y'all. We really would.
We need to end this.
Okay, guys, we love you.
No matter where you are, I hope you're well, and we will see you on tomorrow's video. Bye-bye.
Bye. That's